Actress Allison Mack is now in prison. She began serving her sentence for manipulating women into becoming branded sex slaves. She's at a low security facility in the Northern California town of Dublin. Mack, best known for her role on the TV show Smallville, was sentenced for her part in helping the leader of the cult-like group called NXIVM. That leader, Keith Raniere, got 120 years in prison for sex trafficking.